Publication with page flipping effect in 3 steps. Step 1. To create a publication, you need to import a PDF file into FlippingBook Publisher. Click the Import button in the main window to start. Choose the file you want to import here. FlippingBook Publisher offers optimal import settings by default, so let's just press Start. The PDF has turned into a publication. Now, if you'd like to change the publication interface, open the list of ready skins and select the one you like. When the publication is ready, you can upload it to the cloud. Step 2. Click on Upload and choose to FlippingBook Cloud. You can keep the default settings and click Start. That's it! Your first publication has gone online. You can click this button to view it in a browser. Here we go. This is how your clients will see the publication. The last step is to share it with everyone. To do that, press the Share button in the bottom menu. You can get the direct link to the publication if you want to send it to someone, or post it in various social networks. If you need to embed the publication into your website, simply copy the embedding code here and add it to your webpage. Thank you for your attention and good luck with your publications.